since I was a child. I tried to be the best.
So what happened?
My family and friends all said I was blessed.
So what happened?
Supposed to be all so exciting, to be teaching of Christ across the sea. But I allowed my faith to be shaken. But what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up. So then why was I so scared? Oh, shoot people in the face. What's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that he sent his only son to die for my sins. And I believe that ancient Jews built boats and sailed to America. I am a Mormon. And a Mormon just believes. You cannot just believe partway. You have to believe in it all. My problem was doubting the Lord's will instead of standing tall. I cannot allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my worries free. Time to show the world what Elder Price is about and share the power inside of me. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that plan involves me getting my own planet. And I believe that the current president of the church, Thomas Monson, speaks directly to God. I am a Mormon. Dang it! A Mormon just believes.